emotions I felt were mostly happy because I got to learn new science for sign language, and I really didn't know sign language at all, so I chose this hobby. And I also felt frustrated sometimes because sometimes I wouldn't know the sign and it'd be hard for me to do it. And I was also in the thrill of doing it too. What I learned from my hobby is I learned the alphabet, and I learned a lot more signs, and yeah. For my research, I used mostly YouTube, because YouTube I just look up how, like, sign language, and I learn different signs while I watch some videos. And I also use Google because so I can learn how to do the alphabet too. I chose this hobby because I was really interested in it, and whenever Mrs. Sinclair talks or when you call on someone, Miss Chubby would always sign for them. And it's always been interesting because she's really good at sign language, and I wanted to learn sign language too.
Can you demonstrate
it? Yeah, I can do the alphabet.
Okay, go for it.
A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, and Z.
And do you remember Catwig?
Yes.
Is he Catwig? Thank you.